I'm here with knockout artist, 8-0-7 knockouts, Terrell Williams. Terrell, you're like the most humble knockout artist you'll ever meet. You're very low key. You don't talk a lot.
Yeah.
Why do you like boxing so much?
I mean, it's been in me ever since I was a little child. So now the ball is rolling. I'm taking what I got and see what I can do in this big world of boxing.
What weight class do you fight at?
147, welterweight.
It's a very popular weight division.
Oh, definitely.
Okay, you against Marquez. What can we expect?
Good boxing match, man. I definitely respect him as a fighter. He's a great fighter. My brother was a fighter. My brother loved his style back in the day, and I love his style as well. So.
Canelo today announced that he might fight Floyd Mayweather May 4th. Break it down. Canelo Alvarez, Floyd Mayweather.
It's a good fight. I definitely like Canelo, but I got to roll with Mayweather.
Why?
The pure technician. He can do whatever you want to do in the ring. Like, smart. He's been boxing for many years and haven't lost yet, so he's doing something right.
Now, how did you get into boxing out of every sport on the planet? You could have been a baseball player, football player, basketball player.
True. I definitely like the individual sport. Like I said, my brother was a fighter as well, so whatever he did, I tried to do. And I'm excelling at boxing right now, so I'm going to stick with it.
Break down the sweatshirt. Cassius Clay, Muhammad Ali before he was Ali. Why that sweatshirt?
Boxing? Yeah, it's boxing. He is my favorite fighter, even though I know he doesn't really like to be called Cassius Clay, but it's out of respect of a great fighter. He had this in his training camp, so I picked it up.
You wore this training camp?
No, I'm definitely not in his training camp. He wore this.
Gotcha. Okay, so if you were to call three fighters you would want to fight, who would it be? Three names. Who's on your horizon?
I'm not really one to call our names, but whoever they put in front of me, I'd definitely fight anybody. You know,
with 8-0-7 knockouts, you might have trouble at some point getting opponents.
I mean, it is what it is. We're going to keep on doing what we've been doing.
And where are you from originally?
Los Angeles, from LA.
What part? LA's a big area.
West LA.
West LA, like, you know Kevin Hoskins?
Yeah.
Hostile?
Yeah.
What do you think about him?
Good fighter.
Who else from West LA? Terrell Hollywood Hendricks.
Yeah, my boy too, man.
He's a cool dude.
We'd be at the gym together, so.
Yeah, so last thing, any message to your fans if they're watching this?
You should stay on the lookout for me, you know. Like you said, I'm a quiet killer, but I'm coming.
Why do so many good boxers come to West LA? Is it because you start in the streets and then you go to the gym? It's the other way?
I never was in the streets, man. Been me, so.
There you have it. Look out for Mr. Williams, FaceTheReport.com, Voice of Crack Reporting. Yeah, I went on.